Hello everyone and welcome to 2 Minute Tuesdays, Season 3, What's New in SolidWorks 2014. My name is Jimmy Barrera. I'm a SolidWorks Elite Application Engineer and I work for Cimquest. In this session of 2 Minute Tuesdays, I'm going to show you a new enhancement in SolidWorks 2014 that has to do with scaling sketch entities in a uniform manner in a sketch. One of the many benefits in using SolidWorks is that you can sketch your geometry first without having to worry too much about adding dimensions right away. However, as you can see on the screen, in SolidWorks 2013, you would run into a problem if the size of the first entity that you dimension was way off. Notice what happens. This bottom entity here has an initial length of 162. What if I wanted to size it down to 10 millimeters? As you can see, the sketch flips on you. And now you have to go in and resize each sketch entity. However, in SolidWorks 2014, this no longer happens. Let me show you how that works. So now I'm here in SolidWorks 2014, and it's in essence the same sketch. I'm going to go to my Smart Dimension tool, and when I add the very first dimension to the sketch and resize it, it appears that nothing happens. But what SolidWorks actually did is it resized all of the other entities to match this one first dimension. So no longer do you have to go and fix all of your entities to match this one. As you can see, with the new ability of scaling the sketch entities uniformly in SolidWorks 2014, you're going to spend less time fixing your sketches and more time creating the shapes and geometry that you'd like. Well, that's it for this session of 2 Minute Tuesdays. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.